Hey guys, a short video today. The trans-exclusionary radical feminist trans wars have arrived at the shores of Poland, and the TERF have lofted the initial encounter. Ursula Kaczynska was a feminist employed in the political party Lewica Razem. Razem is dominated by single-issue activists whose primary goal is advocating LGBT in Poland, but is supplemented by those who feel the establishment center platform party cucks on issues such as abortion, refugees, or for whatever reason, they deeply oppose Polish nationalism. There are also some left-wing socialists and old communists. Ursula lost her job and got kicked out of the party for insisting that kobiety, women, are people with uteruses. Now understand, Polish women are formidable. They are strong, classical feminists. Poland is actually number one in the EU for number of female entrepreneurs per capita. The pay gap in Poland is half the EU average. If any nation's women can make a stand, it's Poland's. However, Polish feminists subscribe to modern Western liberal ideals, as well as Netflix, and are committed LGBT allies. Their new outlets and platforms are entirely owned by American companies. Despite small numbers, trans have dominated the conflict in the West, in the streets, universities, and political parties. TERF are canceled. TERF events and speakers are attacked by Antifa as the police decline to help. Polish women support LGBT in Poland because they feel LGBT people are in danger and they want them to be safe and able to live openly. Polish women are also naive and do not realize they are TERFs yet and do not understand the situation in the West. As the LGBT conflict in Poland is similar to what it was in the West a few decades ago, and the modern trans issue in the West is unimaginable. It is coming to Poland though. So, how will the TERF versus trans conflict evolve in Poland? Will people with uteruses be replaced in Polish feminism by a new group? Will this conflict move Polish feminists to the right? Please write your predictions in the comments below.